trips.
No single food can prevent cancer, but the right combination of foods may help make a difference. Hello everyone! For today's video, we will be making a vegetable salad. Vegetable salad is full of nutrients like vitamin A, folic acid, iron, calcium, protein, vitamin C, and other antioxidants. It strengthens our immune system and helps fight cancerous cells. If you are on treatment of cancer, you need to include one salad daily. Without further ado, let's now make our vegetable salad. They contain. Lettuce is a good source of fiber, iron, vitamin C, and foliate. Potatoes are also full of antioxidants that work to prevent diseases and vitamins that help your body function properly. Vegetable salad gives antioxidants, and the lettuce itself is a good source of vitamin C and A, which are antioxidants. This salad helps maintain cardiovascular health. It is also rich in the heart's healthy mineral potassium. I'm a sad girl in this big world. It's a mad world.